Welcome to the Classic Countdown. I'm Dick Bartley. Let's head back to the spring of 1966. The records were a bit shorter on average, and if my math is correct, it looks like we have time for a dynamite top 30 plus three or four bonus extras. This is going to be a great countdown, so buckle up your memory belts. Let's get started with the Yardbirds.
Shapes of things before my eyes, just teach me to despise. Will time make man more wise? Here, within my lonely brain, my eyes just hurt my brain, but will it seem the same? Come tomorrow, will I be older? Come tomorrow, may be a soldier.
The legendary Yardbirds from the spring of 1966. The Vietnam War was costing 100 U.S. casualties every week and $33 million a day in American taxpayer funding. In a private report to President Johnson, Defense Secretary Robert McNamara described the Vietnam conflict as an escalating military stalemate.
I believe that we can continue the great society while we fight in Vietnam.
The Dave Clark 5 and Wilson Pickett are coming up, and now the Shades of Blue from the spring of 66 in the Sunday Night Countdown.
In my darkest hour, in the world, oh, how happy you have made me. Oh, how happy
you have made me.
Oh, how happy
you
have made me. Oh, how happy
you have made me.
Through our years together, we have had stormy weather. But our love has been so strong that somehow we carry on in the world.
Happy.
Yeah.
The Dave Clark Fives, Try Too Hard, from the spring of 1966. Some of the top movie hits of the day were Harper with Paul Newman, Debbie Reynolds as the singing nun, The Chase with Marlon Brando and Jane Fonda, an all-star comedy cast in The Russians Are Coming, and The Silencers with Dean Martin as secret agent Matt Helm.
Matt Helm's on an assignment at Cape Kennedy.
Look, you're still on Uncle Sam's payroll, and I've got an assignment for you.
K-E-N-N-E-D-Y, Kennedy.
The Birds will kick off the official Top 30 in just a moment. And now here's the Wicked Wilson Pickett.
Classic Countdown with Dick Bartley.
Small faces and
The Byrds, in a song that was years ahead of its time musically, 8 miles high from the spring of 1966, when gossip columnists were having a field day speculating about the nature of the romantic relationship between actor George Hamilton and President Johnson's daughter Linda Byrd. While Peter and Gordon had the number 29 record in the countdown,
"Woman, do you love me? Woman, if you need me, then believe me, I need you to be my woman. Woman, do you love me? Woman, if you need me, then believe me, I need you to be my woman. And should you ask me how I'm doing, what shall I say? Things are okay, well I know that they're not, and I still may have lost. Woman, do you love me? Woman, if you need me, then believe me, I need you to be my woman. I hope you'll take your time and tell me when we're alone. Love will come home, I would give up my world if you'll say that my girl is my woman. I've got plenty of time,
plenty of time
just to get through with. Once again you'll be mine,
once again you'll be mine.
I still think we can do it, and you know how much I love you. Woman, don't forsake me. Woman, if you take me, then
take you to be my woman. Ooh, you're so hard on my
the Isley Brothers with This Whole Heart of Mine. We are reconstructing the spring of 1966 when Jan Barry of Jan and Dean was critically injured in a Los Angeles car crash. And the Beatles performed at the New Musical Express Poll Winners Show. It was the last time the group played a live concert in England. Meanwhile, the Walker Brothers had a fantastic record in the number 27 countdown spot. The sun ain't gonna shine anymore. Bringing back the Walker Brothers from the spring of 1966. Glad to have you along counting them down this evening. I'm Dick Bartley. Now back to the spring of 1966 for the number 26 record in our top 30 countdown. This is Sweet Talkin' Guy from the Chiffons.
Yeah.
The Chiffons from the spring of 1966, led by the Red Guards, Chairman Mao's cultural revolution was sweeping across mainland China. The primary targets of this movement were bureaucrats, intellectuals, teachers, and anyone considered to be too bourgeois. Stay close for Gary Lewis and the Turtles coming up in the top 30. And now here's Lou Christie with the number 25 record in the classic countdown.
Baby, the raindrops play for me.
How about the rhapsody?
'Cause on our first date, we were making out in the rain. Then in this car, our love went much too far.
It was exciting as thunder. Tonight I wonder where you are.
The windshield wipers seem to say,
Together.
And now they are saying,
Together. Oh, never. Call me, baby.
Yes, I am.
Gary Lewis and the Playboys. Sure gonna miss her from the spring of 1966 when John Lennon made his infamous remark that the Beatles were more popular than Jesus Christ, a comment that later touched off an international controversy. While the good time group The Turtles had the number 23 record in our top 30, You Baby Nobody But You.
From the time I fall asleep till the morning comes, I dream about you, baby. I feel all right, 'cause I know tonight I'll be with you, baby. And who makes me feel like smiling when the weary day is through? Ooh.
You, baby, no one but you. Baby, nobody but you.
Ooh.
You, baby, it's
undeniable.
No way, baby, baby, nobody but you.
They say candy is sweet, but it just can't compete with you, baby. You got everything I need, and nobody can please like you do, baby.
Nobody but you.
the Temptations Motown classic Get Ready from the spring of 1966 when the Celtics won their eighth consecutive NBA championship. Montreal defeated Chicago to capture the Stanley Cup. The former Milwaukee Braves opened their first baseball season in Atlanta. While back on the radio, the Bobby Fuller Four had the number 21 countdown classic. Rewinding the Bobby Fuller Four from the spring of 1966, Cactus Flower, The Odd Couple, Sweet Charity, and Man of La Mancha were the top tickets on Broadway, and Nancy Sinatra was following up her number one million-seller boots with How Does That Grab You, Darlin' in the number 20 spot.
Tomcat, you.
Like tea by my
know she come around. It's about 5 feet four, all from her head to the ground. Now she come around here just about midnight. Make me feel so good. Make me feel alright. And her name is G L O I I G L O R I A.
Gloria.
G L O R I A.
Gloria.
I'm gonna shout all night.
Gloria.
I'm gonna shout at every place. Comes around here just about midnight. She made me feel so good. I want to tell you, she made me feel alright. Comes walking down my street. Why don't you come up to my house? Knock upon my door. And then she call out my name.
The Shadows of Night, G-L-O-R-I-A, as we take you back to the spring of 1966, when the last episode of Perry Mason aired on CBS television. NBC broadcast the first made-for-TV movie, Fame is the Name of the Game, starring Tony Franciosa and Jill St. John. And The Lovin' Spoonful had the number 18 record in our Top 30 Classic Countdown.
Did you ever have to make up your mind and pick up on one and leave other behind? It's not often easy and not often kind. Did you ever have to make up your mind? Did you ever have to finally decide and say yes to one and let the other one ride? There's so many changes and tears you must hide. Did you ever have to finally decide? Sometimes there's one with big blue eyes, cute as a bunny,
down to here and plenty of money,
and just when you think she's that one in the world, your heart gets stolen by some massive little girl. And then you know you better make up your mind and pick up on one and leave the other behind. It's not often easy and not often kind. Did you ever have to make up your mind?
The Lovin' Spoonful. Excellent to be with you this evening. I'm Dick Bartley. Welcome back to the spring of 1966 for our number 17 countdown record, Listen People, by Herman's Hermits.
Listen, people, to what I say. I say every
Everybody's got to have their day. And don't you know that everybody's got to love somebody sometime? Everybody's got to win a heart. Everybody's got to love somebody sometime. When you do, I hope you never part. I once found love just like you. But then he came, he might come to you. And don't you know that everybody's got to lose somebody sometime? But everybody can part. Everybody's got to lose somebody sometime. So take care that you don't lose your heart. And take my advice and you'll always find, and you'll be happy all of the time. Take my advice and you will see, you'll be happy as you can be. Listen, people, to what I say. I say everybody's got to have their day. And don't you know that everybody's got to love somebody sometime? Everybody's got to win a heart. Everybody's got to love somebody sometime. When you do, I hope you never part. You'll never part. Listen, people. Listen, people.